The dark feminine, a powerfully magnetic force that collapses time and space, that pulls you in enchantingly into her depth. Like a black hole. A force so great that attracts anything she desires. If she knows how to cultivate and step into this energy, the dark feminine lies within all of us. And she can be integrated or unintegrated. She can be the enchanter, or the manipulator. She can be expressed, or she can be suppressed. But in her truth, she is unapologetic. She is fully expressed. She gives herself permission, and she gives others permission to fully be their authentic self, untamed, unrehearsed. In their rawness, in their senses, in who they truly are, allowing them to manifest anything they desire. By simply attracting from their state of being, they become the energy they want. So feel into your divine dark feminine energy. We all have her inside of us. To start to activate her, we are going to move the Kundalini energy by moving our upper body in a clockwise motion, creating that circular motion. And visualizing the energy move from your root chakra all the way to your crown. And I want you to start feeling into her. How does she feel? How does she sound? How does she move? What visuals come to mind? What energies do you feel? And start to breathe that in to all your chakras as you continue to move in that circular clockwise motion. Keep bringing the attention back to the now. Keep bringing the attention back to your senses, to your body, to your movement, to how you feel. And allow yourself to feel pleasure, to feel bliss in the now, right now. Give yourself permission. The divine dark feminine loves pleasure and loves bliss. She loves to feel, and she's connected to her body, to her senses, to her energy. And she knows she doesn't need to apologize for herself, to feel her senses. And she knows that she is a sovereign being. And she can create anything, and therefore she doesn't need to force or manipulate. She can just be, and she will attract. I want you to sigh out any energy where you felt as though you needed to hold yourself back, suppress who you are, making yourself small and dimming your light. Taking a deep breath in now. And for the next breath in and the next sigh out, don't hold back and fully release. She doesn't hold back. Feel the release. Feel the shackles remove. Feel the lightness and the freedom of your untamed, blissful, pleasurable, sensual, powerful, magnetic, enchanting self. I want you to feel into a sound that represents this energy within you, that represents the divine dark feminine within you. And I want you to sing that sound out loud, expressing yourself. As the divine dark feminine does, and sending those sounds, those vibrations to the world around you, coding it with this frequency. Any sound you make is perfect. The divine dark feminine doesn't judge herself. Together now.
Yes, Emma.